welcome back to Thompson Bowling Arena here in Knoxville, where Tennessee took care of Marshall by 10 in a game that saw a night full of runs. Along with Steve Hamer, I'm Mick Gillespie. You look at the way this thing went down, and for a while it looked like maybe Marshall, but then Tennessee got that spark they needed.
Well, it was Marshall, and then Kevin Punter happened. So, you know, Kevin Punter exploded. He's our player of the game, had 19 points. Didn't shoot the ball particularly well, 4 of 10. But the thing that he did was he got his Tennessee team involved by getting to the free throw line. So just a fantastic job by Kevin Punter. Then there's also Robert Hubbs, who had an outstanding basketball game yet again. And they out-rebounded Marshall by 4. So that's their third consecutive game of out-rebounding their opponents, even though they don't have a bigger, taller basketball team.
Well, as we take a look at the highlights, it was Marshall with the three ball early that kept Tennessee off balance.
Well, Mick, as we talked about, it was a litany, a cornucopia, a plethora, just a barrage of threes. But, you know, you live by the three and you're going to die by the three. And at one point, you had them making threes, and all of a sudden they made one three-pointer in the last 18:43. Then Kevin Punter happened, Mr. Do-It-All. You know, he is the guy that Tennessee has to have. He's the impetus to have Tennessee to go in the right direction. He's shooting threes. He's getting to the free throw line. Then you've also got Robert Hubbs III, the All-American from high school that Tennessee's been waiting to step up. He did what he needed to do right then tonight to really get Tennessee to where they wanted to be. Mr. Hustle goes to Robert Hubbs tonight.
As you take a look at the stats, it really doesn't show the true picture of this ball game because Marshall had a big double-digit lead in the second half, but Tennessee dominated that half. And at the end of the day, a win for Rick Barnes.
Well, as we talked about, you know, Marshall came out of the gates extremely strong. They were very confident. They weren't afraid of this hostile environment, and they were throwing up threes. And then for them to make one three-pointer in the last 18 minutes and 43 seconds was huge. And Tennessee found a way defensively to make sure to stem the tide, to get them along enough to make them be able to score on the other end.
Tennessee now 2-1, Marshall 0-1, our final score. The Volunteers 84, the Thundering Herd 74.